A lady goes jogging in Canada and crosses to America unknowingly to her. She spent some days in USCO before regaining her freedom. Imagine if she had an interview at 9 a.m. in Canada and all she wanted to do was have an early morning jogging at 7 a.m. Complications uses something harmless and spins it into something that causes great danger to your protagonist will have their consequences.